beloved Christ has gathered us together. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Let us revere and love the living God, and let us love from a pure heart.